Learn how to implement Flex Mode on a video player app using Android Jetpack Window Manager. The Galaxy Z Fold 2 is a foldable phone with a vertical axis that opens like a book, while the Galaxy Z Flip folds horizontally, dividing its screen into upper and lower sections. When the phone is partially folded, this is called Flex Mode. Before we start, here's a checklist of the things you will need to set up. Make sure you have downloaded the project file from the link in the description below. If you do not have a physical device, you can use the remote test lab found on the Samsung developer's website to access a remote device. After downloading the project file, open your Android Studio and click Open an existing project. Locate the downloaded Android project from the directory. Click OK. Wait for the Gradle sync to finish before starting to code. The new Jetpack Window Manager library, introduced by Google, helps app developers support new device form factors. To add the Window Manager library, go to Gradle Scripts. Click the modules build.gradle. And implement the library to the dependencies block. In mainactivity.kt, let's obtain an instance of Window Manager. The default device information is used if you pass null here. The instance provides display features if you run this on a foldable device, like the Galaxy Z Fold 2 or the Galaxy Z Flip. Otherwise, an unknown device state is provided if you run this on a regular phone. To determine changes in the device state, for example, closed, open, and half opened, you need to register the device state change listener. Now, let's write a callback function to check the posture change of the device. Note that the update state in feature views is a user-defined function and not included in the Window Manager library. It needs to be called inside the callback function to check the posture of the device. Next, let's make sure that in the update state in feature views function, the device state.posture is being checked to get the current posture of the device. If you find the posture as posture underscore half underscore opened, the device is currently in flex mode. That's it, you're done with the coding. Now it's time to build the APK. You can do that by going to the build menu, select build bundles, /APKs and click Build APKs. After building the APK, you can run the optimized video player app on a Galaxy Z Fold 2 or on a Galaxy Z Flip and see how it adapts when the device is in flex mode. If you don't have a physical device, you can test via Remote Test Lab, found on the Samsung Developers website. Remote Test Lab is a service that enables developers to remotely access Samsung mobile devices like Galaxy Z Fold 2 and Galaxy Z Flip in order to install and test applications. The best thing about Remote Test Lab is that you can see how your app adapts when you set the device screen to partially folded and unfolded. To learn more, visit developer.samsung.com.